tracking radar to intercept a target component of the missile has given a name to the U.S. Army's primary high to medium air defense, or HIMAD system.
Let's go, keep going.
Having been tasked with the Army's anti-ballistic missile system as its primary mission, the Patriot uses high-performance radar and an advanced aerial interceptor missile to destroy enemy aircraft and weapons.
Został zniszczony, a tym 340 pod jakoś 16.